I don't have a reason to cry, but I have every reason to smile. And I don't have a reason to lie when you're already reading my mind. And I don't have a reason to be.
Dear Danielle, today, as we stand here on the threshold of forever, I want to take a moment to reflect on this incredible journey we have shared over the past 6 years. You have been my rock, my confidant, and my best friend through the ups and downs, the laughter and tears. You have always been there for me, supporting and encouraging me every step of the way.
If I don't get to keep you warm, I don't really need.
And I mean that I love you like no human has dared to love another. I, however, can't take sole credit as if I'm just a superior being who is a well of love. You are the reason why I can stretch my heart to these new extremes. Gabriel, you are a man worth marrying. You have created this space where pain, hurt, judgment, confinement, disappointment, and dishonesty cease to exist.
So I can die with you.
I promise to cherish and honor you, to be your partner in all things, and to always strive to be the best version of myself for you. I promise to listen to you with an open heart, to support your dreams and aspirations, and to be a source of comfort and strength when you need it the most.
I don't need these legs if I ain't walking by your side.
Your love reaches the cold parts of me that I hide from everyone, even myself, thawing it out and forcing me to mature and heal.
I thank God for you because through you, I finally know peace in the presence of a man. I vow to be soft when I want to be hard with you. I vow to be submissive when I want to combat you. I vow to be attentive when I want to ignore you. I vow to be present when I want to wander away from you. I vow these things not because I'm silly, but because you are a man worth being soft for, a man worth submitting to, a man worth paying attention to, and a man worth being present for.
And I wake up just to sleep with you. I open my eyes so I can see with you.
Today I stand before our loved ones and make these vows to you, Danielle. With all my heart, I am grateful for the past 6 years we have shared, and I am grateful for the countless adventures that lie ahead. Together, we will create a lifetime of beautiful memories and a love that will endure for eternity.
I live so I can die.
I pray we spend the rest of our lives relishing the fact that we found each other. And may God cover, protect, and bless our union. I look forward to our future together. I'm curious about what our G's mixed together will look like, what our old age may be like, but no matter what, I know we'll be blessed because I've married a man worth marrying.
No pain when you hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing.
So friends, relatives, the whole world, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Allen.
You may kiss your bride.
I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see.
When I look at you both, I can see that embodiment of what having a soulmate, a partner, a friend, a spouse, protector, and home therapist looks like all in one. The type of vision that makes a person understand the concept and instill a belief in happiness and forever. I just want to say thank you to you both for allowing me to be a part of them and to sharing this beautiful love story. I love you both.
Is this sunrise and those brown eyes? Yes, you're the one that I desire.
I love you. I love you because you love my son, and I see how he loves you. And I'm just happy that he met you and you met him. He's as real as they come. And Danielle, you're very fortunate, and Gabriel, you're very fortunate. Honor your wife, Gabriel, honor your husband. If there's anything going on, you guys work it out. Outsiders are gonna have opinion, and they're gonna take sides, but take it to God. Danielle is great.
You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go?
Thank you. They all participated in molding you. Thank you. Claudette. Thank you, Christiane. Thank you, Maya. Thank you, big brother. I thank you all because you played a part in molding you to me yesterday. May God continue to bless this union.
Best part. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me,